In Kampala, the Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Anabanja, has revealed that government will follow the lists used last year's lockdown during the distribution of food to give out COVID-19 relief cash to vulnerable persons. Anabanja says at the moment, government is still scrutinizing their lists. We have the report.
During a prayer service at Archbishop Samuel Kazimba Mugalu's residence in Namirembe, the main celebrant and Church of Uganda Archbishop urged those involved in registration of vulnerable persons who were supposed to receive the 100,000 shillings cash relief to do it quickly. Kazimba expressed the need for a speedy distribution of these funds to prevent people from dying of hunger. The service was attended by the Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Anabanja, who fulfilled her cash pledge of 50 million shillings towards the payment of church house debt. She also donated a number of food items to the Archbishop to enable him and his family pass through the lockdown. Anabanja revealed that government will use the list used in last year's lockdown in distribution of food to give out COVID relief cash to vulnerable persons. However, the same lists are still being scrutinized.
But town clerks, our cities across the country, but town clerks, our divisions, Zomu Kampala, Mukono, ne Wakiso, bali mukuandika ba beneficiaries. Zokuja koko basabanti ba wandike, abobe nyini, abetaga.
Anabanja also encouraged Ugandans not to lose hope since government is doing its best to contain the pandemic.
Abantu batufuddeko fine. Naye nga waliwo betujjanjabye ne bawona. Ate abo tebaboogerako. Kati awo ne ndaba nti Bannayuganda bwetutabawa ssuubi. Waliwo omuvubuka ayeeta. Oba mwamuwulira? Baamugamba olwadde COVID ne yeeta. Oluusi yalijjanjabiddwa n'akola ki? N'awona. Twagala kuwa Bannayuganda essuubi nti kubenga obulwadde bukukutte oyinza okuwona.
Ugandans were advised to continue observing SOPs and seek medical advice whenever one feels sick. Story by Shamshad Naluja for the news in Kampala.